Hey there, everyone. Because a bunch of old men in a corporate office decided the internet is a scary and dangerous place, viewer discretion is advised.
Cool.
You cannot sing the melody for Mambo Number 5 and not get it stuck in your head.
That's a good point.
I don't remember where to go. We should probably do the intro. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Ready Player 2. I'm your player one, Nick.
I'm player two. I'm Tyler.
So we hit some technical difficulties last episode. I don't think it's going to happen this time. I hope it's not going to happen this time.
I promise that it will not.
Okay. That's a lot of promise.
It can't, it shan't, and it won't.
And it willn't. Oh, right. I remember now. This is where I need to be. Yeah, dude. Just like normal.
I have a feeling that I would have never figured that out.
Well, because it looks super...
Do you need to jump on top of them?
Well, until you jump on this. Yes, no, that's exactly what I need to do.
Whee! Sly, try jumping on the lid off that cone.
Literally what I did.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to...
Oh.
Yeah. So this will bounce me, apparently, to where I need to go. It doesn't look like I'm standing on it. Whoa. Wait a minute.
The physics there were, a deadly dance? Yeah. Do you have to deadlily dance
deadlily
with the
dance,
throat goat?
Dude. I do. Yeah, I do. We're fighting the throat goat here, guys.
Oh, that Cooper vibe.
Oh, yeah. It vibes.
Bad juju.
Distasteful. Bad juju. He said, "You give me the creeps too, lady." Slain.
She's getting it.
She's grooving, dude. She do be vibing.
Dang.
She do kind of be vibing, though. So I've heard, I've never played the HD version, like the Sly Cooper HD collection on PS3, but I've heard that this boss fight was absolutely ruined because the emulation makes this song out of sync.
Oh no.
Yeah, so it's not like you literally cannot do it by.
And we're also have to listen to, or to do it basically without sound. Because our TV is at.
So that'll be fine. Okay. We'll have visual cues. But like it's out of sync with the visual cues too, I guess. I don't know. Oh, well, Nick, it's a good thing we're immune to water.
Yeah, I guess that's fair.
did you miss my cannot be hydrated spiel?
Yeah, you're right. I forgot.
Bring it on, biatch! Now...
Are those chickens?
Yeah, dude. Those are the roosters.
Oh, God, they're terrifying.
They are. They do look kind of... Oh, their mouths are open.
Yeah.
Okay. Chumley, escort you over here.
What's the catch?
Not much.
There's just a little game I like to play with a glizzy in the throat.
What? I can't hear you with the glizzy in your throat. I thought you were the throat goat. Where's your title now?
Future Nick, put in that clip of the guy who swallows the hot dog's whole, please.
Oh, no. Oh, God, dude.
I'm just saying.
Every time I see that clip, it makes my throat physically hurt.
That's one of my favorite videos.
Oh my God.
The way they just erupt out of his throat.
What does he say, too?
He's the fastest in the world or something stupid
boo,
like that.
Boo, boo.
Oh, I see. Boo, bah, bah,
I forget what he said. He's actually saying specific. So it's like zag, zag, zag. I think square is zig, circle is zag. Zig, zag, zig. And then, like, triangle is vu, X is do. Zag. Literally none of my buttons are doing anything.
Oh, that's...
That was weird. You heard me...
Yeah.
Tapping the buttons.
Let me give it a go.
All right. Tyler's gonna try
I'm player one again.
It is very much... I mean, it's a 4-4 song. It's not very difficult. All you have to do is not be distracted.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, easy, sure. Simple,
simple. Do, yeah.
You got this. Was it just too fast?
Yeah, okay. So I was like getting into the rhythm. She has a rhythm, and then there's no rhythm, and then you have a rhythm.
Yes, so
that's
there,
bad.
It also speeds up as you get closer, by a tiny bit.
That's okay.
Yeah, so you just kind of gotta be peppered for it.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
all right.
You got this. Oh, yeah, dude.
That one was
Ziggin, zaggin, wiggin, wagon, Bilbo, Baggins.
Yeah, you're right. It just straight up doesn't work sometimes.
Okay, that's weird. I wonder if my controller's going on.
I don't know if it's the controller or the timing. I'll give it one
more. All right, give it one more.
I'll give it...
That there didn't even do anything. Yep. Okay.
Yep.
All right.
You heard the button.
We're off to a good start. Yeah, I mean, I watched you press the button, so.
You know, I was thinking, like, hey, a boss fight can't be a 15-minute video, but it's starting to look like it might do. It doesn't help that we can't hear the music. I'm sure that would make it a lot easier.
Oh, yeah.
Like, you know. How do you feel about rhythm games, Nick?
I like them, actually.
What's your favorite one?
Parappa the Rapper. Did not do the circle.
Okay, yeah. I think if you press the button before your animation is over, it doesn't work.
You might be right.
I think that's
right.
What it is.
Okay, let's try that again.
Yeah, game over.
We got time.
Rhythm game purists like to say that Guitar Hero isn't a real rhythm game, it's definitely
Dude,
my favorite.
Dude, Guitar Hero is a rhythm game.
It is a rhythm game.
I don't care. Literally need rhythm to play guitar.
So the reason why they say that it's not a rhythm game is because there is no, like... There's no scale of points. You either hit the note or you don't. Whereas most rhythm games will give you extra points if you're more on time.
I mean, if you want to get technical... Okay, yeah, that does make sense, because that does happen in Parappa. You get, like, for being more on time, you get more points. And if you are perfectly on time, then you get the 100%. But you can go beyond that in Parappa, actually. So in any area, if you freestyle... As long as it's on beat, you can unlock what's called, instead of rapping good, you rap cool.
Oh, dude, rapping
and
cool.
And you hit a freestyle section. So you can actually, the game gets easier if you freestyle, because the guy who leads you drops out of the rap. And you can progress through the song freestyling, but you have to be really good. Hmm. So if you can keep up your freestyle at the end of the level, you can get through it without actually having to do, like, potentially really hard parts. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is a high focus moment.
Oh yeah. It also kind of feels just like, yeah, that was not doing anything. I might.
It might be latency.
I might also just try a different controller, because this one is like the circle button feels a little
mushy.
Not gummy, but yeah.
Jeez. Come on. Counts.
Yep. No, that's what X does.
Oh.
X destroys it. It's a low blow so that she can hit you.
Okay. Oh, it's a jump.
I see.
And she's just throwing those X's at you for free.
Zig, do, voo, zag, zag, do. Okay, I can't get another song's rhythm stuck in my head right now. No!
Are you serious?
You heard me press X!
That was
man.
Bologna and sandwich.
But we get to start at that point.
But.
You Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
I thought I got to start there. Oh, God.
Nick.
Oh, God. Did I pick a game we can't beat?
Maybe not, but, like, I will say that, like, this, I feel like this game's trying so hard to be so many things that it shouldn't be trying to be.
Well, that was also just, like, the time, because everyone was like, oh, you made a platformer. Cool. What else does it do? Yeah, it literally would not let me press that circle.
That's so weird. Hopefully this one goes. Yeah, it did. All right, first try.
First try!
Boom.
Literally hit her before she got to make a move.
Yeah, that was tight.
All right. I think this is going to be like our last try for this, isn't it?
No, we're only at 9 minutes.
Okay.
9.5, give or take. All right. Circle, square, X.
Oh, yeah.
Zig, zig, voo, voo, zag, zag, joe.
No.
Yeah. Well, now you got to do it backwards. Yep. Backways, if you will. There we go. Yeah, we go. Oh. She's dancing.
Boo-doo.
Boom. And that's an extra life.
Sure is. Which not a life, but
her, the thing that is better than a life, if you ask me.
Yeah, agreed.
Like, oh,
that was close, that was clutch, to terrifying.
Dude.
That was clutch.
She's sending dingers your way, dude.
Yeah, it wouldn't let me dodge that.
I don't like the perspective of this. I think you can get off.
Yep.
Cool. Do you have to do it again?
I do.
Are you kidding?
Now I have to ride a mosquito.
Nick? What? Words the human brain.
Oh god, it's so
can't
fast.
Come up with on its
oh
own.
Jesus, it's so fast. Oh god. Mighty. Oh no.
There's...
Square, circle, square, circle, square, circle, triangle.
Jesus. Oh god. Oh, she's slowing
which
down
one's
a
first?
Bit.
Circle, square, circle, square, circle, square, triangle.
I'm shook.
Oh my god.
I'm actually
shook deep. Man, I'm pretty. Square, triangle, circle. Oh god,
there's
I'm sweating.
There's so little
circle,
commentary
triangle, square.
To be had right now.
I'm just saying shapes. Oh. Triangle, triangle, triangle.
This might be our most kid-friendly episode.
Oh god, jeez.
Oh man.
No, it wouldn't let me do it. That was the last one. I was gonna jump off it. I was gonna beat her up. God dang it.
How far back does it put
gosh,
you?
Gosh, dang it.
Are we dead
why
ass
is,
right now?
Why is this the... Okay.
Alright, last all right. try.
Triangle, triangle, triangle. I should not... Did you... You saw that,
yeah,
right?
That,
okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Excuse me. I have to say, this might be the worst boss fight of all time.
It's... See, here's the thing. When you can hear it, it's a really good boss fight because it feels really good to hit the button. Just because rhythm games inherently feel good, right?
Right.
I'm just, like, applying inhuman pressure to these now so
yeah.
that I can't possibly, like...
Yeah.
Yeah. Biatch!
Oh, I thought you were stricken there. I was very close.
Oh, my goodness. Alright, we can do this. We can do this.
In the wise words of Andre 3000, alright, alright,
I thought you were gonna say Andre the Giant.
No. Anybody want a peanut?
Is that an Andre 3000 song?
No, that's an Andre the Giant quote
oh.
from Princess Bride.
Okay, good. I was confused. I've heard all of like two songs by Andre 3000, and they were both Outkast songs.
Yeah, no.
They were not Andre 3000 songs.
Right. Does he have his own music?
He does.
I didn't know that.
He did the year 3000.
Was it good?
That's not terrible.
I thought you said that you hadn't heard it.
Ah, you've caught me in a lie.
I did.
You've caught me in a ruse.
Oh my god, I thought that you died.
Yeah, I had to double tap that triangle. Okay.
Pardon?
Oh, it's not even gonna give me the...
You already had one.
Oh, I wonder if you can only press it when it's a certain closeness to you.
That could be it, too.
Yeet! Okay, we got this, dude.
Oh, Nick.
Okay.
Oh, God, Nick, you ride that mosquito,
oh,
man.
Ride that mosquito. I hope nobody takes liberties with animating half of the stuff we say. I forgot it gets real fast. Circle, square, circle.
Oh, jeez. Oh, my God.
Do, do, dee, da, do, dee, do.
Oh. Dude, I am...
This man should feasibly not be able to keep his balance. Like, are you kidding
me? No, there's no way. That mosquito's also having a hard time there.
Yeah, I am pretty heavy.
Freaking fat. You're one thick raccoon.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like the noises this is making me make. Triangle, triangle, triangle.
Do not take the audio of this
triangle, video
out of context, please.
Yeah, don't do what they do with the Game Grumps and basically,
we did it!
We did it!
Yay! Oh,
you certainly got some rhythm, raccoon.
Now give me that glizzy.
Give me that glizzy. Sure, I don't like this pose. I really don't. It's not good.
Yeah.
It's not very combat compliant. Well, this video went off without a hitch. Thanks, Tyler, for promising that not a single glitch would befall us.
Yeah, I've never lied when I promised something.
Yeah?
Watch this.
Okay. Slight in common.
His invisibility technique, allowed him to steal from corrupt pharaohs and greedy noblemen. Right on schedule, Inspector Fox's arrival cued my exit. The production of Zombies, made illegal in the World Peace Accord of 71, earned Ms. Ruby a life sentence behind bars, while the gang and I enjoyed a few weeks in the tropical sunshine, working on our tans in preparation for our next caper.
And on that note...
And on that note... So you really sounded like Gilbert God. Catch us next time!
Bye.